YouTube.
Olivia.
Charlie, how are you doing?
I'm okay. I've had better days. And yourself?
I'm barely hanging on, but I'm trying to keep a positive attitude.
Did Kathy come back yet?
No, I don't blame her. I wouldn't want to be around me either.
She's crazy. You saved my life twice. And if there is anyone I'd feel safe being around, it would definitely be you. Keep your head up.
You're a great friend, Charlie. I don't know where I'd be without you.
Hey, Charlie. Hey, Jacob. Call me later.
Of course.
Have a great summer.
You too, Charlie.
How come every time I see you and him together, he's all over you?
Calm down, Jacob. He's just my friend.
That's not how he looks at you.
Oh, please, Jacob. I don't have time for a jealous boyfriend right now.
Jealous? I'm not jealous of him. Especially not over Charlie. I got nothing to be jealous about.
Yeah, right. Whenever you see us together, you look like you want to rip his head off.
Maybe because the way he looks at you. His heart beats 2 times as fast when he's around you, Olivia. I'm telling you, he's in love with you.
So what if he is? He loves me, and I love him.
What do you mean you love him?
As a brother. Jesus, Jacob, you should see your face right now. You look like you're about to explode.
That's not funny. And I really don't feel comfortable with you hanging around someone you know has feelings for you.
Really? I already have a dad, Jacob. I don't need another one.
I'm not trying to be your dad.
Really? Because it seems like that's exactly what you're trying to be right now. I can hang out with who I want, when I want.
Okay, I don't want to argue.
Then don't. I have to go to the hospital to see Kaylee before visiting hours are over.
Wait, do you want me to go with you?
No. I want to go by myself today.
Okay. Wait, Olivia. Are we still on for tonight?
What do you mean?
The movies. Did you forget?
Oh. You know what, Jacob? I don't think I want to go anymore.
Oh. Well, it kind of sucks. I was kind of looking forward to that.
Sorry.
How long is it going to be like this?
Be like what?
Like this. I feel like you've been avoiding me. You hang out with everybody else but me. Are you mad at me or something?
No.
You got super defensive back there.
Well, you were acting like a jealous boyfriend, so that's why. Listen, Jacob, I don't know if you've noticed, but I've been pretty damn depressed.
I have. And that's why I've been trying to be there for you.
Yeah, but at the same time, I feel like you're...
Like I'm what?
Hovering.
Are you still upset about Kathy? Because, Olivia, you know it's not your fault.
I know that. My dad has given me that it's not your fault and she's wrong speech 1,000 times. Jacob, I really have to go.
Okay. I miss you.
Kyle, it's about time you bring me breakfast. I've actually been looking forward to this all day. That was delicious. What's wrong with you?
My family. I can't believe she's gone. She had her whole life ahead of her.
Wait a minute, your girlfriend's dead?
Stop reading my mind, Jordan. I hate when you do that.
Well, if you would have told me, I wouldn't have to read your mind.
Why should I tell you? You don't care she's dead.
You're right. I don't care. But I do care about you.
You don't care about anybody but yourself.
That's not true. Despite everything that we've gone through, I still care about you. And I know you care about me. So, just out of curiosity, what happened?
She was attacked by someone. someone I don't know.
I can help you find out who did it, Kyle.
I'm not letting you out so you can forget it.
Well, it was worth a try. Kyle, I really am sorry you're hurting.
Thanks.
Jack!
Taylor? What are you doing here?
I just wanted you to know that you don't have anything to worry about with your daughter being a suspect anymore.
I covered it all up, so when your daughter finally wakes up, you won't have to worry about her going to jail.
How did you do that?
I have connections, and covering things up is kind of what I do.
Yeah, but what about the parents of the victims?
I took care of that too. Now all you have to worry about is your daughter getting better, and you can come back to work whenever you're getting ready.
Yeah, but how?
You're not gonna stop asking until I tell you, are you?
No, I'm not.
Okay, fine. But if I tell you, you have to promise that you won't freak out.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Well, I can't really promise you that I won't freak out. I don't know what it is.
Fine. I'm a vampire.
What? You're one of them?
You don't have to say it like that. I'm only half vampire.
How is that?
Well, it's kind of a long story, but long story short, I can compel people to do what I want, and I can make them believe whatever I want them to. But I only use it for good, of course. I rarely ever need to drink blood, which is kind of the benefit of being half vampire.
How can I trust that you didn't compel me to forget anything?
Because I didn't. Jack, if you want, you can purchase Vervain Tea. It's not the best tasting in the world, but it will protect you from getting compelled by any supernatural creatures out there. See, if I wanted to compel you, I would have never told you that.
You're telling me because you want me to trust you.
Well, I shouldn't have to earn your trust. I should already have it. Because if it weren't for me and my supernatural abilities, your daughter, if she ever wakes up again, would be going to jail. So instead of you standing here wondering if you should trust me or not, you should be saying thank you.
Taylor. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know, Ryan. I wasn't thinking.
You know I could have helped you with Kaylee.
I know.
You could have died, Whitney.
I know. I won't do it again.
I don't know what I would do if I lost you, Whitney.
I love you too, Ryan. Ryan.
April? What are you doing here?
I work here now. As a janitor.
Oh.
I took your advice. Staying close to where blood supply is and going to blood banks. And I even been trying to wean off with animal blood, but I'm taking it one step at a time.
Well, that's good for you.
What about you? What brings you here? Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. But my friend Kaylee isn't.
She's in a coma, isn't she?
Yes, she is. How did you know that?
Well, I kinda overheard.
You mean you're spying on me?
Well, I wouldn't necessarily put it like that.
Well, what other way is there to put it? I mean, why would you even ask if you already knew?
Because I wanted to hear you tell me, that's all.
Oh, okay, I gotta go, April.
Wait, Ryan? What's your hurry?
I have to go.
Well, Ryan, wait. I want to catch up. I haven't seen you in 3 weeks.
But whose fault is that?
Please, Ryan, don't. Don't be like that.
Listen, April. You broke up with me. You told me to stay away from you. You told me it's hard for you to be around me because when you are, All you want to do is kill me. Remember that?
Yes, I remember that. But that was before I knew that Vivian wasn't going to hurt you.
You hurt me, April. And you told me to move on. So I did. Now I think it's time you do the same. Jesse, hey, what brings you around these parts? You know, just walking around and stuff. Well, you found my workout spot. So, this is where you work out. Yeah, it's a dead-end street. No one really comes around these parts as much. It's one of my favorite spots. Well, you definitely chose a good spot. Are you okay?
Yeah, why you ask?
Well, I can sense you have a lot going on in your mind right now. It's a family thing. Oh. Well. Yeah, I do. Do you want to talk about it? I don't know. I'm a good listener. So, what's going on? I don't know. It's just lately I've been feeling like I've been the worst boyfriend and friend lately. I try to do what I feel is right, but it's like no matter what I say or do, it's wrong. What's going on with your girlfriend? She's been having a really tough time lately with her friend being in a coma and Kathy, her stepmother, left with her little brother after she told her what she was, and she won't come back, and it's just devastating her. And every time I try to be there for her and cheer her up, she pushes me away, and I just don't know how to help her. And John, his friend and his girlfriend's sister were murdered on the same day. And he set on to get a revenge. And he wanted me to help him, but I said to let the cops handle it. Of course he didn't want to. And on top of all of that, I know who committed the murders. And if I told him, it's gonna kill him.
So who committed the murder?
It's my girlfriend's best friend, Kaylee, who's in a coma, who did it. She was possessed by some demon, and she also happens to be John's ex-girlfriend.
Whoa. You weren't kidding when you said you were dealing with a lot, man. I feel you.
So what do I do?
Well, sounds like your girlfriend's going through a lot right now. I think she needs her space. Maybe you trying to be there and help her is too much. When she's ready, she'll come to you. Okay, what about John? Well, I think you need to tell him the truth. She finds out from someone else, and then he finds out you also knew. It's not gonna be good, man. Trust me. Okay.
Me, Olivia.
Olivia, I'm so glad you're here. It's not the same without you. I miss your smile.
And your happy-go-lucky spirit. Your corny jokes make me laugh. We all need you. So please, please promise you'll do everything you can to come back to us.
Where do I begin? Just doesn't feel right.
My crush is here? Andy?
This shouldn't be happening.
I don't know where that kiss was from. You are the demon inside of you, but I don't care.
Because whatever it was, it felt... It felt right. I'm not gonna lose you. I can't.
You're gonna make it through this. I know you are. Because Kaylee, you're strong.
Kaylee, you have your whole life ahead of you. It's not your time yet. But I'm not gonna give up on you. But you have to promise that you're not gonna give up on yourself. I love you, Kaylee.
This doesn't even feel real. This can't be happening. Not to you. Not gonna lie, that demon inside of you kicked my ass real good. But I know a part of you was in there fighting.
I should have done more to protect you. I hate seeing you like this.
I need you. We all need you.
We need you to come with me.
She's under cardiac arrest. I'm giving her CPR now.
So you have to
I know. She's not gonna die. She can't. She won't. It's okay. It's okay.
Whitney!
Just let her go, Charles. What was that?
I don't know.
Hey.
I've been looking all over for you.
Well, you found me.
My mom's here, so I have to go.
Okay.
Nice and clean.
Chastity, is that you?
Chastity? I knew you had the hots for her.
Ashley?
Yeah, it's me, you dumb nut. What are you doing looking at our old videos?
Oh my god.
John, what is your problem, man?
I thought you were dead.
Well, clearly I'm alive. And dude, what's up with you burying me alive and putting this black dress on me? I mean, that's like the worst prank you could ever do to me.
Prank? That wasn't a prank. You died. Don't you remember?
No. I don't remember dying.
Someone bit into your neck and you bled to death.
Out with Kaylee.
What?
I was making out with Kaylee and I was really into it and...
No.
She turned into this monster. And she killed me.
It can't